This is how to get one. Go to Miss Roach's class in N83.
The yearbook costs $65.
Seniors, don't forget to pick a quote to put in the yearbook. Also, if you want your own page, it costs $100. You can share it with a friend. For the people that like taking selfies and don't mind being in the yearbook, send your selfies too. Only appropriate and high quality pictures will be accepted.
Fresno High Dance Crew. Practices are on Thursday from 3:15 to 4:15 on the north patio of Royce Hall.
Hi, I'm Ms. Gutierrez. I'm the job developer here at Fresno High School. I attended a counselor's conference at Fresno State, and I had the privilege of sitting through a presentation conducted by the Ferguson family. Danae Ferguson is a 9-year-old little girl who went and told her father that she was ready to start a business. And her dad said, I thought to myself, I have two responses to her statement about starting a business. The first response would be, you're too young. Or the second response could be, I'm too busy to listen to it. I'll talk to you later. But I thought to myself, if I don't believe in her, then who else is going to? So we got together and she told me about her passion about reading and how she thought to herself there were a lot of children out there that could not afford a book or were in the hospital and maybe they were bored and needed a book. And so she created Reading Heart, which is a nonprofit organization that collects donated books, and she disperses them out to socially, economically challenged neighborhoods, as well as she gives them to hospitals for the children so they all have the opportunity and the gift of reading.
Some advice you could give for your finals?
Well, I would say to study first, you know, a lot. Go hit the books.
My advice I could give to all the students in this school is that study and get some more rest.
You got to put your mind to it and you got to keep going. You know, you can't give up because in life, you only get one shot. That's it.
Okay, so my advice to you students is one, relax. Take a deep breath and study. Do not procrastinate. Do yourself a favor. Your friends can wait. The test, however, you want to do the best that you can because you can do it.
Make some layups for me, okay? Mm-hmm. What's up? What you gotta say?
None, just come out.
Come out, support.
Come support boys basketball. It's gonna be a good season. It's gonna be a lot of fun.
Come out and support the boys varsity soccer team. You know, we play once in a while. The games feel pretty good.
Good season this year, try to take NYLs.
Everything I have done in my life, after all these years of practice, it all leads to this.
Hey, feral is elf.
Are you the eater?
Oh, did you guys want some?
Someone need a hug.
Oh my god.
Just trying to hug you.
The texter.
Don't go in there. Don't do it.
So.
I told you. I told you.
The talker.
That would never happen in real life.
The realist.
Help me! I'm feeling.
The spoiler.
Look at me.
Shut up. Wait, what's going on? Or the confused one. Why are they in his house?
They're in his house because,
seriously?
The 20th annual Fresno High Neighborhood Holiday Home Tour is Monday, December 7th from 6 to 9 p.m. In celebration of the 20th anniversary, please join in for a walkable home tour. Tour four vintage homes in the beautiful Fresno High neighborhood, all dressed in traditional holiday finery. This event is a great way to kick off the season and get into a festive holiday spirit. All proceeds benefit Fresno High neighborhood projects, with a large portion of the funds directly affecting the students of Fresno High School. Tickets are now on sale, $25 per person, online or at the following retailers.
December 2nd, 2015, we gathered in Warrior Park to celebrate the Christmas tree lighting ceremony.
The Christmas tree lighting is important because it's an annual event where we celebrate as a whole neighborhood this season, where we celebrate being together and giving. And so I love that we get to showcase all of our clubs and our performances. So it's important to Fresno High. Plus, it's a tradition, and lighting that tree, there's nothing like it.